morning. They weren't really emphasizing how low the temperature was, and I was like, y'all, hello? When it's below 32 and you got stuff on the road, you need to tell people to take it slow. But they didn't do it. Well, the sluggish economy has put many people without a job, but there is an upside to this. Less trash in landfills. Tonight, 16 WAPT's Heather Sophia shows us what the economy has to do with that.
Manufacturing companies like Delphi were forced to close their doors because of the slow economy. That means one less stop for the garbage truck and less trash in landfills.
And then a slight reduction in 2008. We had a few industrial landfills that actually closed. We, you know, have dealt with some of the slowdown in productivity at industries from economic conditions.
In 2008, Mississippi generated 850,000 tons less trash than the previous years. That means there's going to be less garbage in these landfills. In 2005 and 2006, these were at max capacity. There was enough debris from Hurricane Katrina that could fill the Louisiana Superdome 10 times over. Since then, the volume of trash has gone down. Besides the slow economy in Katrina, Williams believes we'll continue to see less trash because of people going green.
I think that we will see that in the future. You're going to see, I think, a greater push to reuse and recycle materials to get them out of landfills.
And Williams hopes when the economy rebounds, companies will keep the going green spirit to keep trash out of landfills. In Jackson, Heather Sophia, 16 WAPT News.
Now, if you do want to go green this holiday season, you can participate in a Christmas tree recycling program, use gift bags instead of wrapping paper, and buy gifts that use less packing material. Let's get to Project Economy now, where we keep you posted on local job openings. We call